Alright, yeah, this
yeah,
is...
Yeah, we saved... You did save here, so yeah, we're fine. Restart chapter 7 so bad when... Okay.
Yeah,
okay. Yeah, we're just gonna fight people. That's where we have the die monster equipped in the first place.
Alright, well, we're gonna play how we normally do. I'm gonna move my characters.
Yeah.
Donald's gonna move his characters, and we're just gonna go.
Yep. We're doing it. We're just attacking people now, because...
Fuck it.
Probably should have actually checked to see who we could have brought into this battle, because we might have been able to bring other people in here, like the children. Or maybe the children will just stay behind and we won't worry about them.
We'll just stay behind for this battle, because it's supposed to be stealth. Mm-hmm. We're supposed to be rescuing people, so...
Enemy soldiers, man!
Yep. Make this a completely new episode. Because it's like... we had stealth attempt. Not stealth attempt.
We attempted stealth.
We attempted stealth.
It didn't work out. Hey, stealth look. Sucks. We've got people to fight now.
Now we just get experience the normal way. Too bad, children. We're gonna just keep them out of fights until we get enough bonus experience to get them to capable levels, because they are not capable right now.
Alright, I've got Boyd.
Yeah, it's sick. Yeah, use his hammer. Oh, he's dead.
If he hits.
Thing is not very accurate. With a hammer. With a hammer.
Okay, got him.
Dead.
And level up. There it is. He was only 2 points away, now he got it. Very nice. Very nice.
Very nice.
Good level up.
Mm-hmm.
Mia. Go after Bowman.
Still sword's good for her.
Very good.
Very nice.
She can attack them from afar. 13, 10. Alright, I was seeing if she could do it times 2.
Nope.
It's fine. Get a crit. It's not a crit.
No.
Okay. You get the majority of people this time.
I do.
Because I got Titania.
This is why we probably need to check our army before we,
I got Titania, Boyd, Ileana, and that's it.
Yeah.
Because you're voicing Volk.
Yeah.
So you get to be Volk.
You'll get, like,
two... I get her whenever...
Mm-hmm.
Whenever.
And maybe... You voice the guy down in the corner, too, if you wanted to...
I did, but that's just because you couldn't think of a voice right off, and I just happened to have one.
Well, then you can voice them.
Anyway... Here you go.
I mean, you ain't doing any male voices. If you need me to do a female voice, I'll do a female voice.
Alright, so...
I have millions of those.
Yeah, dude can open the gate, and Ike can go talk. We'll still do that. See, there is the break option. You can break down the doors. You can break the doors entirely. You can't.
Okay,
he can get to him, but, like, he can have Oscar block. Or get close to blocking. Plus, we have a healer.
We do have a healer, just in case things are south.
Open the door. You are free.
Where'd Ike go? There he is.
Ikey.
We do need Ike to move over here.
Sword can fight. Guy that... Chief or
let's see what this looks like first.
Let's to win the city. Yeah. Fire, 13, wins 12. So, whale wind is your strongest option. Attack, 13. Okay, it's more than enough to kill. Fire is enough to kill, exactly. Go over that.
Burn, burn, burn to the ground!
Good job.
Yay. Good news, he didn't dodge, so...
Yeah. 35 experience. Let's go.
Yeah.
Alright, next is your healer.
He's gonna run away. He's gonna bravely run away.
Yeah, probably. Down here.
He bravely ran away.
Now my thoughts is, since I mean you have a lot of characters right now, but I'm gonna get more characters in a moment, so
when we start a battle we need to actually look at our units before like the actually trading off our like
it's fine. I had more soldiers last battle and then we got two more. She's like, oh, you done fucked up.
Oh,
that's a crit.
Oh, she got mad.
It's like, really? You're going to slice me? Fuck you.
She's like, she started pulling out her chest like gold dust. Oh, she got eggy.
You ought to freeze, Sephiran. Yeah, we already know this. Alright.
That's funny.
I can go talk to Sephiran now.
She joined our party.
Sephiran's no longer suffering.
Yep. Alright, cool.
Alright, now wait.
Yep.
And he's fine. Guy didn't make it to... That's 24. Iron Link. That's 18.
I don't think we get times 3.
You might get a crit. Go for the crit. Nope,
do
crit.
A spinny spin.
Nope.
Okay.
Fine.
Alright. Thief, you need to... Wait, hold on. Thief, can you kill?
I mean, maybe, but you can move Oscar if you want to still. That way? Oh god, no, not that way.
Yes, sir.
Just keep him right there.
Yeah, you stay right there. Can you kill?
8 damage, yes, but he'll take 11. And I think he's damaged already.
I don't think he's damaged. See, the enemy didn't come close enough yet.
Well, I know someone, my mage is.
Oh, your mage is definitely hurt, but I can walk over to...
She got pissed off. Yeah. No.
Ow.
Don't let him die. He's the only one that can open the doors. And the chest, for that matter.
For free.
Yeah.
He can just do it for free.
Hey, look, a door key that he doesn't need. Have
door key.
Have Ike take that.
Yeah.
Well, but... Okay. She's
All the enemies over here are gone, so we don't have to worry about people coming in over here.
Yep. And you got Soren left right there.
And, yeah, Soren, just Soren. He can sneak up over here and try to find his chance. I guess it's all you, though.
I think so. We got Mia, our glass cannon, mage who just got pissed off.
Oh yeah, he did a good job.
Got Boyd.
Boyd who just murdered a man in 1 second. And great.
Titania.
Can't. Yeah, Javelin.
I was going to buy her one, but you're like, oh, no.
She needs a hand axe.
Yeah.
That would do the same thing, except be more for her style of play.
True. Speed, I guess we can do the iron axe.
And just equip it?
Yeah.
All right. Do it just for funsies.
Right there.
We're already trying to gang up on her.
Mage first. Okay. Fire!
Yeah, hand axe would have been, it would have been same concept, but X, which is what she's better with.
True. But I want her to level up all of her
potential
weapons.
And this is a game where we could go do grinding battles. That's great. It's not.
There. This way, also, Titania doesn't get kills if she uses the Iron Axe.
Yeah. I kind of figured that was actually the reason you were doing this.
Yeah, it is, mainly.
Although, again, these enemies are getting to the point where her level...
Well, okay.
Yeah, he's there with the speedy boy.
It's because he's got an iron sword, that's why.
He's the speedy boy type. Yeah. He's the Barbadard. Also the speedy boy type.
Alright, Titania. Being blocked in by every fucking body. HP left. 8, 10, 24. I want to fight that one, but...
Yeah. Run through that wall to the other side real fast.
Actually, items. Unequip. Now she can just...
Now she's just a... I'm here to...
She can just absorb all the damage.
I'm here to just distract... I have a distraction ploy.
True. That's why she's here.
Everyone can try to hit me, but nobody will actually hit me. Stop trying to hit me and hit me.
I forgot Boyd leveled up, and he now has damage on him because of it.
Yeah. Man, if that was the case, you should let me go over there and heal Boyd for the one hit.
That's fine.
I have this fresh new staff. Oh. It's so fresh.
I would have him fall back a little bit. Or, yeah, trade with Ike. Like, here, give me your keys.
Oh, yeah.
You don't need a key. Give me the key. Also, equip... Well, never mind. You can't equip him anymore.
Nope.
Alright.
I'd be big dumb.
Go kill the mage over there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I can't reach the mage. Oh, dead is mage.
17 out of 20. Dead.
Okay. Yeah, mage is causing Titania some small mild discomfort.
Oscar too, but like, no, it's
now bad. Now Oscar, yeah. Oscar a little bit more discomfort. He got like a little, he got a little birdie mark on his armor.
You singed my armor. Now you can just stand there and also take the damage, but like...
Also attack back.
Attack back.
Yeah.
Tania is not going to attack back. She's just here to have a good time. Soren.
Her idea of a good time is getting pummeled by 30 men.
I mean, yeah. Alright. Oscar, time for you to get
taking
experience.
Away all my fun! How am I gonna get pummeled by 30 men?
Oscar's just here for experience. There we go.
You got it.
Taking her because she has no weapon. You missed! Oh. Hi. Says Boyd. Because he has a hammer. Slow hammer.
Yeah, you need to swap that out.
Yeah.
But you'll have to do that after I murder this man with a lance? Yeah, sword. No, wait. Lance.
Lance is better.
Lance better than sword.
Alright, yeah, switch to die monster.
Yeah, we need to switch to die monster. It's time.
It's time.
It's time for the legends always spoken of in
26 damage.
It doesn't get someone who's like that, and then like this one.
Oh, yeah, 17 to him, but yeah.
But that's still 17 damage, though. Either one of these will
either
die
ones
more.
Either one's going to die, but just.
Let's kill this one. He's more.
He attacked you directly, so.
He attacked me directly. He deserves it.
Look at that.
My red sword!
That's so cool looking.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Look at our beautiful sword just murder somebody outright.
I love this. You got a chest key.
Yay!
Alright,
Uh-oh.
We do have someone that opens doors for free. So I guess we can just drop that. We'll send it to the convoy. That's fine.
Thank goodness. Thank goodness. They get sent to the convoy now. Good.
Okay,
better.
You can use your you have to go over to the guys that are not. Don't fight with them. He's not here for experience. He's here to open gates for us for 50 gold a pop.
True, but he also might be for this stage, so...
I don't know, though.
It's hard to know in this game, and that's kind of sometimes a problem with this. It's like, you want to build up the experience for it for the people you need that need it, but this game is filled with so many beginner traps.
Don't use him yet. Hold on.
Okay.
Let me use Boyd real quick.
Whatever,
use After Oscar. You use Oscar. 12 exactly, 10 exactly.
Either one of these is technically dead.
You can switch weapons too.
Now they're even more dead.
Yeah. Looks like they can't even hit you anyway, so.
That's hilarious. I'm so bulky.
Use whatever you want.
I'll attack this guy, I guess. That way you can still get pummeled by that one guy. Oh. Also getting all the experience points because he deserves it.
He definitely needs it.
Experience points because you're worth it.
Alright, now you can go up there. Or Titania should go there and open the door. She has a door key.
That's true. You should take care of that.
I'm going to once I use Boyd first. Here, let me use Boyd first so you can go heal Boyd after. Because then Mia can get out of the way and you can be like, heal!
Heal light wounds.
Steel
axe.
21. 17. It's faster, too.
Yeah.
But hits only 29. This hits 39.
Well, that percentage is
gross. It's because he's so fucking fast.
Yeah.
Also, I'm at a disadvantage normally. You know what? Hold on. You know what? Here. I'll come to you.
Let your sword girl get a kill in for once.
That's what I was doing. She's fast too.
Yeah, go sword.
76, 91, and I get a times 2.
Yeah.
100%, and he's dead anyway.
Okay. Let's do that one. Let's do that one.
There we go.
I want that one. Oh, that level one up. School again? I want that one.
Alright. So your strength would went up, but speed's good too.
Speed for you is decent, so it's fine.
Move her.
I'm gonna move Titania real fast. For here.
Four. Door's open!
I just gotta drag my butt all the way over there.
Yeah.
This boy needs a little healing. This boy need a heal.
Uh-oh. Oh, you gonna piss her off, dude.
We'll do it.
It's a bad idea.
We'll do it.
Ooh! You done fucked up. It wasn't even crit, but she killed you. She needed experience too.
Yep. Looks like I know who I'm gonna walk up to in a second, says Reese.
Magic, good.
Yeah!
Defense. Nice. Another phase. Alright.
Well, we can start running the thief up to the north then.
Yep.
Door.
Unlock that door. Wait. Never mind. I was looking at those people up there. Boy. Yeah, go look at their movement real quick. Yeah, don't.
They are guarding that door.
Go that way.
Alright, you're right.
Go to the other door.
Treasure chest.
We can get the knight in a moment.
Yeah, once we have people to block.
Okay, Oscar.
Can you talk to this person?
You can't talk to nobody. Only Ike.
So dumb.
Oh, you can talk to him.
You're from Camaria, right? Come on, we're here to rescue you. We've opened your cell, now it's time to escape.
Ah, it's you.
Pardon?
I can never forget that squint. Knights of Crimea, 12th Regiment. Your name is Oscar.
And you're... Wait a moment. You're...
Kieran.
Kieran, right?
That is correct. I am Kieran, the same Kieran who has sworn himself to be your eternal rival.
Oh, man. That seems so awkward. Alright, Kieran. So how you been? You look good.
As always, your manner is listless and inappropriate. It benefits one who...
It befits.
It befits one who calls me foe. You were discharged 3 years ago. What are you doing here now? Aha! Could it be, you dastard? You've turned your code and gone over to Dayan, haven't you? Oh, what despicable, contemptible behavior. Unforgivable.
Dude, let me talk.
Have you no shame? You were my one true rival. Where has your pride gone?
The mercenary company I'm attached to serves under the command of the Princess of Crimea. We came here to free any Crimean prisoners.
The Princess of Crimea? You're not part of the Royal Guard. How do you know about the Princess?
Look, Stewie. Small fight right now. We should talk later. Like I said, the Princess is our employer, Ed.
Aha! So that's your scheme, is it? You hope to distinguish yourself by... meritorious service and gain glory.
Can we lock the cell back up?
Reckling lying. Admit it.
Titania, can we just lock the cell back up? I don't think there's anybody in here worth it.
What the other guy?
Up, I'm here. Well, I can't talk to you. Apparently, I can only talk to this guy, who's just a douche. Look, my duty is...
Blast you. Curse your name. Curse the name of Oscar and all who call him kin. I will never let you suppress me. Princess, I'm coming. Kieran will be forever at your side.
Well, he's more excitable than I remember. Hard to believe he's actually a decent knight.
All right, then. Wait.
That was such a dumb conversation. I need to trade with you because you have nothing. Or maybe it's just you just don't have anything. Quit.
You got to control anyone else? Thorin and Reese.
Get reach, wizard.
I can move, wizard, and then you can. Mia needs it too, though. Hurt a little bit too.
You know what? Yeah. We'll just go heal Mia first and then the wizard come next to her.
Yep.
Well, we've cleared down the bottom area now. Ow.
One more, which is fine because that's all we need.
Alright. That was such a weird cutscene.
It was. I hate that I had to do that voice for it, but you know what?
You are now the eternal rival of Oscar. The guy who does not want an eternal
Another
rival.
Another guy who has a stupid voice. So, you know, let's...
It's the stupid voice club. Let's go.
Stupid voice club.
You know, you should draw some random stuff for some of these random bits.
I might.
Here they come to wreck our stuff! Just use your door key. Just to open the door and then...
Attack. Door.
Yeah, just stand there.
Yeah.
They can't get past you.
And that's the entire fight for the rest of eternity.
They can't get past you. You're Titania.
You're an entire horse blocking the entire small hallway. And I figured stealth mission made it almost impossible to try to get...
These two?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, especially... No, now we know we need Oscar to talk to that guy. So, yeah, that would have been... Well, I mean, we had Oscar on the ready, but we were not prepared for him to do that.
You heal her, and I'll move her after.
I think she already moved this turn, didn't
she?
No,
she hasn't.
I thought she moved to get closer to me.
No. She can still move.
Oh, she might have moved last turn, I think. Maybe.
It was last turn, yes.
Okay.
All right, I'll move her, and then you can move in your guys.
Okay.
Speed okay. Luck. Okay, well...
Not sure what that's going to really do for you. Actually, thinking about it, longer than 2 seconds.
I mean, speed so she can attack twice.
No, it's Reese. Reese is a dude.
I was looking at her.
Yeah, I know.
I said that. So you can heal twice? I don't know.
That'd be hilarious and awesome, but I don't think that's how that works. Alright, I gotta get...
Alright, so
I can
on hope. Mike's turn, you should have everybody just, like, start moving. Like, order them, go that way, but don't.
Yeah, no, that's stupid.
You can direct him and be like, get out of here, stupid.
Oh, if he has a weapon, he can just equip himself with a
Is
weapon.
Is he damaged?
No.
No, okay. I saw 12.
Oscar.
Yeah. I saw 12 on him, and I thought it was, like, 12 to 30.
No, he's not hurt.
Okay.
He got a new pad recently to try it for the long trip he's about to go on.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright. Who needs to move? You.
The only other guy who needs to move. Open that door. Get that statue piece.
Yeah. We'll get you! I got you!
I think he's just like, really? No.
Okay, she might want to fight.
That hurt. Just a little bit.
She might want to actually fight back.
You're the only one that can hit me, though. It's fine. Alright.
I can talk to you. Good. You're a Caribbean soldier, right? Come on, I'm here to rescue you.
Seriously? I'm not dreaming again, am I?
I'm mercenary, in the employ of Princess Alicia. I'll give you all the details later. For now, we have to move.
Well, the princess? Oh, happy day. Wait, let me stretch a bit. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm stiff from this hard floor. Ow, 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 cramp, ow.
No, that feels...
Oh, for the love of... Come on, this way.
Alright. Hold on a second, I don't remember the king having any children.
There's no time to explain. Hurry up.
coming.
There's no time to explain. You'll love the weapon's called Dime Monster.
Yes. We need to give a silly weapon to everybody. Oh, like, well, again, that's going to take a while. Hopefully they give us more stuff to work with eventually.
We're not going to get 20,000 every time, but, like...
I don't think we can spit. We can always have a $10,000 weapon. I might as well get a pot shot in while I can.
Yeah. Kill him. Almost.
Almost.
24, unless you get a crit.
Do a crit dance. Do the crit dance. Come on, baby. Do Ooh. The crit dance. That was just... Oh, that was a crit dance.
Yeah, that's the crit.
No, not enough. That's just Elwyn being...
Oh no!
Oh, he got the triple! He got the triple!
That was his ability activating.
Yeah, he got the triple! He got the triple dipple!
Yeah.
He did a flippy dippy.
He could have done 4 damage, like 4 hits if he like did that.
Heck yeah.
Alright.
He got the flippy dippy.
That's awesome. Oh baby, a triple. Alright, Reese can still move. Does anyone need help other than him?
Oscar does actually.
Okay. Oscar.
Or will you here?
You move Oscar.
Oscar already moved.
Did he?
Here.
Okay.
I forgot he could do it. Next turn, I can move heal to here. And yeah. That was awesome. I murdered that man so that, you could have actually had Boyd go in front to do an attack. But yeah, I guess this is the tactic of use her for El Thundering.
Mages need experience, and it's hard to give them experience.
Oh, she mad!
She's mad from earlier. She's full health again.
Oh, that guy dead!
She's like, ooh, a steel lance? Hmm. Let me aim for the lance.
I wish that was strong against armor people.
I know, right? Dead.
We still got his turn, his murder in.
Yeah. Still got it.
Boy's getting to the point where he is, like, ridiculously strong.
He almost has a second.
He might be stronger than... He might be stronger than Titania.
Maybe.
What's our strength differences? Stat check. Because I want to.
Yeah.
I go to the... Yeah.
Strength 13. Boyd, 18.
Yeah, he's stronger than Titania.
Good. We trained him up proper. I always think of that.
I know, right? Nobody wants to do anything.
No one wants to move. Alright, yeah, that door's open.
Yeah, I took care of the door. Now we need to start taking care of these treasure chests.
Let's line you guys up. Do you guys even move? You can, but you didn't. You're blocking the exit, is why.
Yeah, they're blocking the exit. Then we have our general guy over here that we can murder for funsies.
Alright, Titania, get back in the fight.
Like, for real. You're still Laxod.
20.
That's the best one she has.
18. Yeah, I was just checking.
7.
20 damage.
She needs her own die monster. So does, Boyd.
True.
Let's see if Boyd can take out one of these guys. Oh, of course he can. He has a hammer. He doesn't even need the hammer.
He doesn't.
Might as well save the hammer for stronger people.
He can almost kill with the hammer alone, though.
Like, one hit? Yeah.
Javelin sucks. You suck. Ow. You're dead.
He's definitely slowly becoming glass cannon status.
I wouldn't say that. He can take a hit.
He can take a hit or two, but he also is the one that keeps dying in our party, but that's not the point.
Listen.
You listen here, you little shit. That is the vibe I got from the way you said that.
The wall's too high up. I can't
attack
over it.
Oh, so dumb. Just four magic beyond the wall.
Oh yeah, the talisman I can still use. Oh, you.
Oh, me. Alright, well, you can get out of here now. Pass that off to Ike, probably. Just make Ike the invincible hero that he's destined to be.
Ike's gotta go up there and get all the way up there first.
I know, right?
You can rescue, but, like, you need to talk.
You'd like to talk. Hey, look, we had one moment where Oscar could talk instead, so that was great. I know that we had Ike talked before, but still. Alright.
Got your mage and your healer. That's it.
Over here. Yeah, with everybody else.
Corner. Enemy. Okay.
That guy's dead.
Probably.
One damage. But he's so speedy he didn't die.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe the mage could take him out in one moment.
Alright, this guy's gonna attack.
This guy's dead.
Yep.
This guy is just dead.
Yeah. Nice try.
Acadia got a kill. Hooray. I mean, again, they're actually starting to be worth something for her.
I mean, so. Yeah, a little, but... Alright. I go ahead and heal Ike, too. He needs it a little bit.
Yeah, he does. Okay. Passing medical. Drive through medical.
Drive by healing.
Exactly.
Alright, yeah, that door's Drive already by. Open, so we don't need the thief right there, but we you can put him up there. We open the chest.
Yeah, hey, one of these hits helps open chests.
Titania can open some, she has some
keys.
Yeah,
I know.
Oh, yeah.
So does Ike. Ike can also help with the chest getting.
13. More than enough to kill. 12. More than enough to kill.
Yep. Well, we made a really cool magic book that nobody can use. I don't know why.
It's light enough. We made it super light.
I know. That's not the issue. It's just...
I don't think their magic power is strong enough to use it.
Maybe they need to advance a job?
Maybe. Oscar.
Oh, can I kill you? Mr. Leaderman?
You can do 9 damage, you can do 12 to you.
6. You are a speedy motherfucker. I could do damage to this guy, hold on.
I don't know if you want to stand there, though. First spear, 14.
You only got your sword.
Your javelin would do, like,
10. Less, so yeah. I go for it.
Look at the other guy up there first.
Let's see what this guy's all about.
There's a guy up here. So steel lance, that's 26. Not quite enough.
That's my best weapon.
That's your strongest weapon. It's not your best. 24, 20, 18.
That's my best.
It's your strongest. It's.
Yeah. Should I stab him, or...?
I would just go for stabbing him, that way...
Boy could stab him.
I guess. Yeah. Okay. Go attack Sword Lady.
You got it.
Because... Douchebag over here... He seems to be very strong.
He'll bring Ike over there and try to take care of that guy.
So Boyd needs the heal after this turn. Yeah. Or not Boyd, but Oscar needs to heal after this turn.
I'll try to bring my healer up there eventually.
I know. Okay, Soren.
Sword already went.
Alright. I believe it's all just me. Yep.
You got 4 people, I got 6.
Yeah.
So it's just a slight advantage on you having a couple more than I do. You can bring Titania down there to weaken the big guy.
Yeah.
He's not enough to kill. Out of the kill.
20.
No. He's not armored.
He has a short spear too, so like, even if I did the hand back from far away, he would fight back.
Yeah.
Almost.
I mean, at least Boyd didn't take any damage, so that saves him some trouble.
Right there. 18 damage.
He's gonna do 15.
12.
To you.
8.
12.
Yeah, 15, 30.
I mean,
she has 32.
You can take a hit or two, but it's.
Good god. Alright.
Alright.
Get that crit, girl. Denomil.
Look who come to play. I'm so very happy to see you.
I'm so very happy to see you.
So very happy to see you. Now then, are you ready to become my prisoners and live life of eternal bliss within my lovely dungeon?
Yeah. Ow.
He's got a steel blade. Oh. That's why he's so strong.
Bye.
Bye.
Jesus. Okay,
Oh yeah, just imagine that guy's death. He's actually dead.
Good.
But if you miss, it's gonna be bad. Thankfully you didn't.
It's a good thing I didn't.
Exactly. Yes!
It's a good level up. Hopefully. Nope, just skill.
That's a good level up.
It was a good. Wait. That was a good amount of experience.
Yeah.
Wasn't really a good level up.
That's what I was laughing at. You said it was a good level up before we actually found out if it was a good one or not.
I meant the experience gain.
Yeah. I know.
Okay. No damage.
Dead.
And your short spear broke.
It's possible.
Level up.
Yeah.
Okay.
That'll take it.
Alright.
More HP is always good.
He's almost max level. 5 more levels. Oh, no. Hi.
Here I come to kill Titania.
How about no? Ooh, nice.
Nice, nice.
She can definitely kill from right now.
Run. Let Oscar get the experience points from this guy. I would like to say let Ike do it, but Ike got another job. He's gonna be a while.
Titania.
Run to the drive-by healer.
Get as far away as you can.
Run to the drive-by cleric.
And in the meantime.
Yeah, that's probably not a bad idea.
Oh my god.
Is she?
As long as she can do enough damage. Yes, but she's going to take a big hit. How much health does she have? 24? Okay. We're going for it.
Alright, let's go. She did it!
Yes!
You now escape. I'll see you there.
Give me your steel blade.
Yes, please. That'd be great in our collection of really good weapons. Oh, that's almost a level up just for her.
Right, that was beautiful. Good.
Master seal!
Alright, we can level someone up to a different class with that.
Yes.
That's what the seals are.
Yes.
Alright, we need the...
Okay, so technically, no, the stealth route is stupid. Got it. Never do the stealth route for this level.
It's good for bonus experience.
But it would be good for leveling up the children to competent, but we only have like 10 soldiers in our party anyway, so... Like 8 to 10 soldiers in our party anyway, so... Yeah, I think it's actually 10, because... Yeah, we'll just wait here. I need to move you. You have a job.
You need to get to Titania, which is right there. And no, not me.
If you didn't use your baller there, I could have used mend.
I know, but I want to use the heal staffs and save mends for later, you know?
I know, for once we have double health bars.
Ike, go talk to prisoner.
Alright, we got the last person. We got all the people. We talked to you earlier.
Alright, now, Thief Man, which is over. Yeah, right there. Go to the chest, open them.
For 1 second.
I'm gonna give Ike thing.
Yeah. Let's take the arm scroll for now. Who knows what that does?
And we can't really use it right now.
Yeah.
Maybe just Ike can't use it.
Maybe. Maybe he's. Who has.
Has what?
Okay, yeah.
She has the Master Seal, which might be good for her if we change her
Ike class. Needs to go over there, and so does Titania. And so does Thief.
Yeah.
Those three need to make their way over to these
mostly Ike and Titania, but...
Thief can also get over there. Yeah. I mean, we need four, and we only have three keys.
Oscar, move out of the way of the chest, and then Mia will move next turn because she fought this turn. Got the Master Seal, which we'll probably going to use on her to level her up to a different class, if we can.
We'll see. Alright, let's just get everyone over there. We're basically done with this whole fight now. Let's just get the people we need to move.
Our mission now is to escape. So, we're on turn 11.
Yeah.
We were on turn 15, 16 before we, got caught on our previous attempt at this.
Yeah. So...
this is much faster.
Yeah, this was much faster.
Okay.
We just need those three to move now. We're going to take a couple extra turns because we want treasures.
Right, move me out of the way.
Oh, yeah. You actually need to get out of the way. Away.
Alright. Titania opens the treasure chest. And gain javelin.
Not worth.
Put it in the box.
Oh yeah, it goes in the box. Yeah. Right. I keep worrying that it's gonna do something that's gonna like.
We're not just gonna drop it. It goes in the convoy now. We have a convoy. It's fine.
Thank goodness.
I can open two. Titania can't open any more. Eve can open that one.
What do you win?
We want counter.
Ooh, that's a good one.
Something we can give that's to Ike.
Or it's anybody that wants it, really.
Yeah. He's got Die Monster, so we can...
No, it's a...
we can counterattack with Die Monster. That's what I'm trying to say.
I see your point.
Opens the chest. Ike win. Steel Lance.
Okay.
It's good for our other people.
Technically, we could just...
Yeah, save our keys the best that we can.
Yeah.
And Short Axe.
Oh, that might be a pretty good one.
Trade with Titania. Use Titania to trade. Trade. You can have this Iron Axe that's about to die. 10 versus 11. Okay. It's a C-class.
It's lighter than the Steel Axe.
It is much lighter.
It's a little weaker than that axe as well. Oh, it's a throw.
Yeah, okay.
It's a throw axe.
Okay,
it's the short spear equivalent. That makes sense.
We got her a hand axe, but it's short axe now.
Yeah, she has a hand axe now.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, we're getting to the point where she's not over leveled anymore.
Good, wait. And then have someone just in the turn.
Okay. I'm gonna ride ahead, Ike. I want to see if there are any more enemy units ahead.
Oh?
Oh, we have to actually physically walk everyone out. Okay.
Have Ike order everyone out, then. On his next turn.
Here.
Just have Ike order everyone out. Or have Ike escape, I think. This is the only one you need to really... Direct and target. And there.
Here.
There, order, and target, and there. And
there.
And then Ike, and wait. Or, yeah, just go right there. Wait right there. Let everybody else catch up, because I don't know if it... I don't know if it's going to be like, hey, you need everyone to, escape on their own, or,
I don't know, let's find out.
Titania's gone. Ike, I'm going on ahead. I'll keep the road secure.
I kind of try to...
Are you sure you don't need me to stay behind and watch your back?
Battle's over. I don't like it, but I'll follow your orders. You go ahead, but Ike, watch yourself.
You know, sneak around like this just isn't my way.
Fair enough.
Yeah, that's Tata.
Dot.
No response. Made it. I wasn't sure if I would, but I'm going on ahead. Partner phase.
I need to make sure these people get over here.
Yep, that's the whole point why I said that. Other phase? Other doesn't move. Okay, I think you have to go rescue Other. With someone else. With Ike, I guess.
It's the only one I can do it. Right?
Yep. Did you not hear me, Sephiroth? I told you to leave. couldn't even make it.
Hey, dude. Said leave.
Just trying.
We're not going to get much bonus experience for quickly doing this. I wonder if I should really go on ahead, but you better hurry, Ike.
You get like 30 more enemies show up.
I would cry.
Thank you. Here I go.
Here I go.
Here I go. Oh, Mario.
I mean, that'd be a different voice.
True. Which I'll probably give her, because the other one I was given... Oh my god. Turning my back to the enemy is against my knightly vows, but the princess's safety comes first.
I'm just making sure we don't mess this up, because it won't keep you all as party members.
Yep. Hey. I said, let's
keep going. I can't rescue.
Oh, great. Well,
you know what? If you don't join our party, you're an idiot. Got it.
It's your own fault for staying in jail when we rescued you.
You should have stayed. You should have became partner. Kind of dumb that you didn't.
It's...
Kuna Matata. Wait for this slow person. Unless I can leave this place behind. Thank goodness. Yup. Thank goodness I can leave this place behind.
Alright, everybody's done, and we're out of here.
I'll take the partner escape.
Escape.
Time to get out of here. He's clear. I brought one of the Caribbean soldiers who are being held prisoner.
I'm sure you are unaware of this, but I am... Princess Alencia! Oh, yes. Quite right. I am Kieran. I served under General Jeffrey as leader of Crimean's 5th platoon.
Sorry, I'm stretching.
That's fine. That's why I take the controller for these.
Yes.
My platoon had the honor of escorting you from the palace during Dayan's attack. Really? You were there when? I was! God, this voice is hard for me to do. Alright. Lord Renning ordered my platoon to accompany General Jeffrey and serve as your escort. Our mission was to see you safely out of Crimea to Gallia's king. But we failed you, and when you were lost to us, I believed my worthless life was at its end. Yet, here you are, to think that I would be so blessed to see you again. Such emotion, the tears! Kieran, were there any others? Such terrific emotion!
Beg your pardon?
Did anyone other than yourself survive?
Of course! Though I was the only one unfortunate enough to suffer the misery of captivity.
You can do it. You have to get used to it.
Oh, it's my ear, like... Oh. It's trying to pop at the same time I'm doing this, so it's like I'm hearing myself in a weird way.
Oh, well.
So it's just like...
I got you.
He's like, stop popping! General Jeffrey and several of his soldiers fought off the Dayan attack. They were able to slip away even now. They wait in Crimea, hoping for one last chance to strike a blow against Dayan. Jeffrey? He is alive? Ah. How those words drive off the shadows across my heart. Thank you, Kieran. Thank you for surviving. You're too kind, Your Highness.
The opportunity to serve you again is the greatest reward I can ask for. For as long as I draw a breath, I'll stand ready at your side. This, I swear. And then he gets stabbed, like, in the neck, so he can't breathe anymore. Damn it!
For some reason, this started making me remember unicorn, like, what's it called?
The thing that Jell-O did?
No, no. The
voices?
No, no, the, there was, like, unicorn, like, the game was a
Unicorn game Overlord?
Yeah, that one. Where that, like, that castle got overrun.
Oh.
I'm beginning to have flashbacks to that since I saw that game recently now. I think the game looked kind of neat, too. Alright, we all know where, Kieran stands. How about you two? Will you recognize Princess Lyncia as the rightful heir to the Crimean throne? Will you fight for her?
Look here. My name's Brom, and this lass is Nephany.
Nephany.
We're just simple country militiamen from the same territory. Now, we don't know much about nobles and stuff. He and queens don't matter much when you're working the fields. Of course, we know we'd be in trouble if someone takes our fields away from us, so that's why we joined the militia. The King of Day is no friend of ours, and I hear he's doing terrible things, too. Vile torture, rusty nails, and much more. What's going to happen to my family? I left them all back home. I'm so worried I can hardly see straight.
Oh, did I win? If you can't defeat the King of Dayan, will this country return to the way it used to be? Is that what you're after? Switching voices like this.
I know.
It's not the easiest thing to do. No wonder VAs have so much practice with this.
I know. I would love to be a VA because I have a lot, I have a decent voice range. I feel, but yeah,
I do too.
Yeah, I have I can do good keeping the voice pretty much straight throughout the whole thing.
I can keep the voice fine. It's just, I have to stop and yawn because I'm not used to talking for very long.
Well, good news is that with my projects and the games I'm working on, we can voice act all we want for those because they're my projects.
It's my hope I may not be as powerful as my father, but I will never abandon Crimea.
That's why we're going to take a boat and abandon Crimea to go ask for aid for another country. We're not actually abandoning it, we're asking for aid.
You sound like a lady who stands by her word. Look, like my choice is easy.
Well, I hope I sound like a lady.
Who stands by her word.
there was a whole second half of the sentence there.
I know. Mine too.
I'll fight in your name. I'll help you and yours, and we'll send them giant milksops packing.
Thank you.
Beg your pardon?
Oh.
Oh, yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought.
You left. Good.
We probably could have just left a long time ago. We probably could have got more bonus experience by leaving early.
I don't know.
We didn't know! We also, don't know this game. It's blind to us.
Exactly. 100% blind.
It's like 80% blind to me, because I only kind of paid attention to what my brother was doing. And that was 20 years ago. So.
Anyway.
You're.
Oh, blessed saints.
Mr. Sifrid, you're letting you live.
Rom, Nephany, are either of you wounded?
We're fine, but what about you? You were jailed for helping us. I'm so sorry. Hope that it hurt you.
There's nothing to fret about. Everyone's safe, that's what matters.
I'm going to guess that he's another healer.
He's a mess.
Or...
he's either a healer or a martial artist.
Or... he's a mage. I don't know. He said he was a monk, so...
he might be a healer.
Oh, blessed
one. Yeah, blessed one. That might be a healer. Harvey, may I have a moment? No. Yes? Oh, you're the man I met earlier.
No.
I owe you so much for freeing me. Thank you from the bottom of my heart.
No. Yes.
No. Yes. Okay, now I just want to give him that voice instead. Oh, you're the man I met earlier. I owe you so much for freeing me. Thank you from the bottom of my heart.
Get to Peaky's van.
Get inside Peaky's van. What's a van? Never mind. Peaky is vampire now.
Get to Peaky's caravan.
You don't have to thank us. However, I'm curious about your situation. Why were you 80 Caribbean soldiers? You question my story?
Oh, no. Fizz.
Anyway, this is another voice I had on standby, too, because I usually give this kind of voice to certain people, too. But I didn't know who... because they usually sound more insane when I get... it's like more insane people I usually give this type of voice. You're a monk on a pilgrimage, as well as an ally of Caribbean resistance fighters. Under the circumstances, do you blame me? Tell me something, Ike. If you came across a wounded person, could you ignore his plight? Normally, no, I could not. But times like these, where it means risking my own life, I don't know, it's tough to say. Ha! You're quite honest, however. It's if actually faced with such a choice, a man such as yourself would not hesitate. If faced with an individual in pain, you would act instinctively. Your body would not wait for the command. Who are you, really? You're so calm, so full of peace, I can't believe you're a simple monk. If you must forgive me, I must be going. Very well, young warrior. I expected that we don't meet again.
You will question Pinky?
You will question Pinky? Ike, I opened, let's see. Two doors. Give me $100. Oh, hello, Volk. What do you want?
I was thinking about traveling with you for a bit. I'll be in the general area, so if you need anything, you can call me. I'll help you out, for a fee, of course.
What did you say?
Why would you do such a thing? At times such as these, there must be many parties that need intelligence.
Well, you sparked my curiosity. And besides, no, we'll just leave it at that.
That's not acceptable.
I'm Shadow the Hedgie. Don't be so inflexible. It's not as if I'll be joining your merry band or anything. This is just strictly business.
And yet you...
Acadia? I believe this is a good opportunity. We'll almost certainly have needs of this man's talents. He is a dubious character at best. But at least we know his motives. Everything begins and ends with gold. It'll be easy to control.
Already standing right there.
Bitch, I know.
Did I stutter?
Did I fucking stutter?
I don't think he cares.
I don't think he minds.
What will it be, Ike? The decision is yours.
Sure. I mean, seems helpful to me. Very well, you may do as you like.
Excellent. Call me if you need anything.
First the thief and then the monk. What an odd band of characters you've attracted. Enough, have you finished your errands? All done, but about those two. Yes, they're both rather mysterious. While the monk seems like a decent enough fellow, determining who is friend and who is foe is something I must be able to do, but it's just so hard. That's only because you don't have enough information to base your judgment on.
All we can do now is press on. You're right.
Alright, and that's the end of chapter. Thank you all so much for watching Fire Emblem Path of Radiance. We'll see you next time for chapter 11.
Go ahead and hit the save. Which is... find out next time. Bye.
I need...